Commander, we're all prepped. No dice. I think our only option is to use the laser to slowly burn our way through. This is gonna take a while.
The electrical system here is out, and we can't get the barrier wall to open. We tried using explosives, but it's tricky to pull off without collateral damage. What we need is some way to focus the power onto one centralized location. All right, I'm gonna go on ahead.
Adam hadn't authorized it, but I decided to remain on site for the sake of the others.